At Palm Harbor, you will hear a lot about a term we have registered to refer to our complete construction process. We call it Smart Plus Construction. Because of the way we build, we're able to build for any customer to any local or national building code on any lot or land. Depending on where you want to live, your home could be built to a modular code that conforms to local codes and local jurisdiction, or to the manufactured housing code conforming to federal building codes and to state jurisdiction. Both are built in the same building center using practically all the same materials and quality inspections. One is not necessarily better than the other. It's just built, inspected, and installed differently depending on the needs of the homeowner and where the home is going, and may offer you more flexibility in design. Take a few moments to read through the following differences between modular and manufactured construction. In many ways, there is no difference, only the code they are built to, based on where the home is to be placed. Your Palm Harbor housing consultant can help you decide which building method is best for you.